David Diaz Diving, January 16th, Clifton Drive Dock. Here's a pole at the northeast corner of the dock. And major boring damage, just gonna need some air. And this continues for about 4 feet off the bottom all the way to the bottom. Visibility underwater is very, very poor due to very silty conditions. I'm sinking up to my thighs in mud as I'm cleaning.